Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Autry's podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book. Find Your Why, A Practical Guide for Discovering Purpose for You and Your Team by Simon Sinek is an essential read for anyone looking to uncover their purpose or drive their team towards a shared vision. Building on the ideas presented in his previous bestseller Start With Why, Sinek, together with co-authors David Mead and Peter Docker, introduces practical exercises and actionable steps for individuals and organizations to identify their why. This book is a structured blueprint for those on a quest to understand what motivates them and how to align their beliefs with their actions and ultimately their life's work. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the importance of knowing your why. Understanding your why goes beyond recognizing what you do or how you do it. It's about grasping the deeper reason for your existence. This intrinsic motivation serves as the foundation for personal and professional fulfillment. When individuals or companies can articulate their purpose, they create a clear path towards achieving their aspirations. This sense of purpose acts as a guiding star, especially in times of uncertainty or change, allowing for more focused decision-making and fostering a stronger connection with others who share similar values. Secondly, the Golden Circle Framework. Central to Sinek's philosophy is the Golden Circle Framework, which is grounded in the belief that successful individuals and companies communicate from the inside out, starting with the why, the purpose, followed by the how, the process, and finally the what, the product. This framework emphasizes the importance of starting with a clear and compelling reason for existence. Companies that employ this strategy, like Apple, have not only inspired millions, but have also achieved significant financial success. It's a powerful tool for aligning your actions with your deeper purpose. Thirdly, discovering individual whys. The book provides a structured approach for individuals to discover their personal why. Through guided exercises and storytelling, readers are encouraged to reflect on pivotal moments in their lives and identify patterns that reveal their core values and beliefs. This introspection leads to the articulation of a simple, actionable statement that encapsulates one's purpose. Having a clearly defined why equips individuals with a sense of direction and motivation, paving the way for more meaningful and fulfilling personal and professional lives. Fourthly, creating a shared why in teams. For teams and organizations, establishing a shared why is crucial for fostering unity and enhancing collaboration. Sinek and his co-authors outline how leaders can facilitate this process by creating a safe space for team members to share their individual whys and collectively identifying common themes. This collaborative exercise not only strengthens team cohesion, but also aligns the organization's efforts towards a common purpose, resulting in increased motivation, productivity, and a strong corporate culture that attracts and retains top talent. Lastly, sustaining your why. Once discovered, maintaining clarity around your why is an ongoing process that requires regular reflection and realignment, especially as individuals grow and evolve. The authors suggest revisiting your why statement periodically and during significant life transitions to ensure it still resonates. They also emphasize the importance of embedding your why into your everyday actions and decision-making processes to live a truly purpose-driven life. This long-term commitment to one's why is the key to sustained fulfillment and success. In conclusion, Find Your Why is not just a book. It's a call to action for anyone seeking to live a more purposeful life or to lead a team with a clear and inspiring vision. Whether you are an entrepreneur, a team leader, or someone at a crossroads in your personal life, Simon Sinek's practical guide offers the tools to uncover the core of your motivation. By doing so, the book promises not only a deeper understanding of oneself and one's work, but also the potential for profound transformation in how we approach our lives and careers. In a world filled with distractions and competing priorities, Find Your Why equips readers with the insights to navigate their path with conviction and purpose. If you would like to support Simon Sinek, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.